The Rush returns. The Rush returns. We're back. And we're still doing the live reaction. So we got two songs from Rush. And then I got something to show you after. Maybe you might like it. I don't know. Maybe. Here we go. Before we move on to the next one, someone keeps commenting on my videos. They're like, "You're saying Neil's wrong, second name wrong. Stop saying his name wrong. I'm going to try and correct you again. Stop saying it wrong." Pert. Neil Pert. Is that better? Did I do it? Is that Pert? Am I right? Neil Peart. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Peart. Did I say it right? I don't know. All right, next one.
Yeah.
Totally.
You can choose a ready guide, something that's trouble. If you choose not to decide, you can have made a choice. You can choose from better fears, kindness that you care. I will choose a path that's fair. I will choose free will.
So good. So good. So good. Alright, you ready for the extra bit? Alright, I'm going to show you another thing. I haven't shown this band yet. And they're only up and coming. Very good blues band. And, well, they're a mixture of everything. So let's go with it. Let's see what you think. This is called Ballyshannon Blues. The Zach Schultz Gang. There you go.
I've been playing around in my little hometown for just about 2 years now. Until we hopped in a van with James Aloud and a ferry island bound. It's the place we know where the Guinness flows. Pour me one for the road. It's the place we know where people stay to watch bands night and day. I'm a million miles away, and I'm here tonight to say Ballyshannon took my blues away.
Snare work.
Reminds me of 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock rock. You know that song? It reminds me of that. All the friends we've made and the shows we played, it's safe to say we were swayed. Yolks are at the ready with
the
whiskey
pouring
steady and a glass of red lemonade. We're awfully sorry, try not to worry if you did not get a tea. We'll be coming back forever, making the endeavor for the music of Rory G. I'm a million miles away, and I'm here tonight to say Ballyshannon took my blues away.
Go, there's your little bit extra for this week. Sorry again that I haven't done a Rush video in 3 weeks. Jesus. 3 weeks. I haven't done a Rush reaction video, but there's a little bit extra if you wanted that. Again, if you haven't subbed to the channel, if you haven't subbed to the channel, make sure you do, guys. Help out the channel, sub to it. Also, like the videos, comment. Give me suggestions. Again, there's a link in description for PayPal if you decide to send me a little bit of money, because we all like money and stuff. So if you send me anything through PayPal and send me a suggestion, that will be took forward over everything else, and I'll do a reaction video for that. before anything else. And also go to my Twitch, HuntingOWLgames, and go and follow it, where we play games and music. Come over there and we'll just have the crack, you know? Listen to music and play games and shit, you know? But again, thanks very much for watching these videos. I like that you are enjoying the Ren videos as well, something different. There's going to be a few... Sorry, I burped there. There's going to be a few different music videos coming up soon. I have a reaction video that one of my colleagues suggested to me, and that'll be coming up soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you for the next video. Thank you, everyone. I will see you. Good luck to you.